Pacquiao, Adriana Lima. Are you sure you're Adriana Lima?
Magandang araw mga kabusing at welcome back sa ating Munting Channel. Matagal-tagal na rin nating hindi nakikitang tumapak sa ibabaw ng luna ang ating pambansang kamao, Manny Pacquiao. Pero ganun pa man, ay marami pa rin naghihintay na muling makita at lumaban si Pacquiao sa ibabaw ng luna dahil iba ang excitement pag si Pacquiao ang lumalaban. Lahat ng mga boxing expert at mga legend sa boxing ay hindi nagpapahuli sa kanilang prediksyon kung paano matatapos ang laban. Lalong-lalo na dahil may edad na si Pacquiao. At sa huling laban nga ni Pacquiao kay Kit One Time Thurman ay naging kaabang-abang ito. At pati na nga ang ibang female fighter ay napahanga, bumilib at napamahal dahil sa kakaibang personalidad ni Pacquiao. At sa laban nga ni Pacquiao kay Kit One Time Thurman ay mabilis pa sa isang kidlat na napasagot itong fans ni Pacquiao na isa ring fighter na sobrang sexy at maganda na si Ivan Bridges, isang Australian professional boxer, na sabi pa nito na si Pacquiao daw ang mananalo sa laban kung umabot sa desisyon.
So, I'm awesome.
Who are you picking in the fight?
Manny Pacquiao.
Decision?
Yeah, decision. Definitely decision. Yeah, yeah.
At ito pang isang magandang dilag ay napaiyak dahil kay Pacquiao. At live itong nakapanood sa laban ni Pacquiao at Thurman. At sabi pa nito ay natakot ito para kay Pacquiao dahil hindi na ito gaya sa dati na kapanahunan pa ng kanyang prime. At bilib rin itong magandang dilag sa pinakita ng dalawang boksingero sa ibabaw ng luna. Dagdag pa nito na lalo siyang napaiyak matapos manalo si Pacquiao sa laban. Dahil sa pinakitang galing at sa pagkaroon ng magandang personalidad ni Pacquiao, ay napamahal itong magandang dilag.
I fucking cried.
Why?
Because I was scared for Manny because he wasn't covering his face a few times. But he did a great job. They both really did a great job.
But he won.
I know, and I'm happy, and I cried for that too.
His win.
I love him, not just because of his like great fighting, but everything else he does. My heart was always with Manny.
Kahit itong magandang model ay hindi pa rin nagpapahuli sa paghanga ni Pacquiao. At updated rin ito sa naging panalo ni Pacquiao kay Thurman.
Paul Thurman recently, and he looked phenomenal. Yes. You've been following his career for many years. What do you think of Manny?
He's an amazing person. I follow his career since the beginning. I know his wife personally, and I think love their fans because they are really hardcore when it comes to it, and I support them 100%.
Nagsiksihang mga vlogger na sobrang ganda ay pumunta pa sa Vegas para manood sa live sa laban ni Pacquiao at Thurman. Naging excitement rin ang laban dahil sa ginagawang trash talk ng kampiyon laban kay Pacquiao. Kung paano nito tinapakan at minaliit si Pacquiao.
Names in the sport of boxing years ago, you know, I wanted the Floyd Mayweather, I wanted Manny Pacquiao. Floyd's gone, Pacquiao's here, and he wants the challenge. And I'm very grateful, very happy to be sharing the ring. Come July 20th, he will disappear. Okay? He will disappear.
May sinabi pa itong si Thurman kay Pacquiao na ipapako daw ito sa cross.
You know, I mean, I know he likes to quote Bible verses, so I'll let you know he's getting crucified.
At hindi rin nakaligtas ang mga braso ni Pacquiao. Pinaling tulad ito ni Thurman na isang T-Rex arm.
Also to a dinosaur. You know what I mean? He's, I already said he's got these T-Rex arms. Everybody's talking about how fast he is. Manny Pacquiao, T-Rex arms. Pop, pop, pop.
Pero lahat ng pamamaliit at pangungutya ni Thurman kay Pacquiao ay nanatili lamang si Pacquiao na kalmado at hindi pinatulan ang pagkabarumbado ng kampiyon. At sa ibabaw lang ng luna ipapakita ni Pacquiao kung gaano ito kabangis sa mga ganitong boxer.
Round 1, scheduled for 12. One thing about me when I was fighting, I never bet on myself. Although I was very confident in myself, but I never bet on myself. He missed it. Up
threw that left hand to the body and that right hook right over the top.
And here's Manny Pacquiao coming through, moving quick with those legs, throwing a combination punching, catching him on the way back.
Quickly, straight at you, get out of the way.
Yeah,
yes, that's it like that, right there. That's where he does it best. He catches you off guard with his quick feet and hands. Pacquiao with a knockdown of Thurman in round one. What a good right by Pacquiao.
If the judge is looking at that, he's going to think that Pacquiao is scoring points on that.
That's true, but the good thing is that the counterpunching and accuracy. Body shots from Thurman right there. He's just got to not do that occasionally. He's got to do it most of the round. Good combination by Pacquiao when he comes forward at you. Well, now, look, I mean, he's surprising me right now. I can't believe he's 40 years old and still fighting like this. Let's check in with Heidi Andro. Heidi. You know, he's winning this round, Thurman, right now. Even though Manny's never going to stop punching, I think Thurman's taking the action so far in this half of the fight.
Landed very clean, so it's up for grabs at this point.
Okay, thanks very much, Marcos. Oh, right by Pacquiao catches Thurman. Pacquiao again, the aggressor.
See what Pacquiao's doing.
This is round five, scheduled for 12 from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. Pacquiao had the advantage early over the first couple of rounds.
Keep good right hand.
That's come on. Caught Pacquiao on the right. Word of God, her husband here in Las Vegas.
It was a nice little move by both guys. Boy, Thurman's face is really starting to show the effects of Manny Pacquiao's power punches.
Sure is. Blood streaming down on both sides. Time winding down. Oh. Round five. Midway through, round six.
Nice right. Nice right. Down. His nickname is One Time. I don't know if he's got one shot that could actually hurt him.
Thurman told us that Ben Getty always told him, don't leave it up to the judges.
This half of the fight. Or else.
Ooh. Oh, right nice by down. Thurman.
A nice jab by Thurman. And then a lead left hand by Pacquiao. Oh, good right hand left hook by Thurman. Oh, good right uppercut by Manny. Oh, those punches are real. Oh, and a great right hand by Thurman.
Time winding down here in round seven.
And throws an overhand right. Great right hand. And here we go. Yeah.
Very close.
Up into two parts. I give the first. Oh, good count. Oh, both countering each other. Thurman has got to win this half of the fight.
Well, we told you about Thurman's philosophy. Breaks it down into rounds 1 through 4, 5 through 8, 9 through 12.
Oh, that was a little miss, but there, that one he's looking for twice, and he found it the second time, a little bit, and the third time.
Time winding down here in round 8.
Oh, Thurman coming on good at the end here. Just could steal the round for him.
Nice combination by Thurman. Oh, and yeah. A right hook.
Landed a right hand and a good hook. He's got to get it back and even it up on the judges' scorecards. That's what he's doing right now. He goes. He's always hooking out his right hand. That always precedes. Oh boy, it was a headbutt. Either that or a punch, but it may have been a headbutt. I missed it. But Pacquiao's got Thurman on the run right now, and he's got him hurt in a way that he's flinching a little bit. But here comes Thurman with a good left hook.
I got a right.
Oh,
It didn't look like a horrible headbutt. It looked more like a body shot.
Down in this round.
Oh, good right hand by Thurman.
Yeah,
he stepped into it when he threw that right hand.
Yes, he did.
Oh, left by Pacquiao.
You always see Thurman scoring with a great right hand straight through. This is when you throw a straight right hand. It goes straight to the target. And Pacquiao's face was right there.
He's able to do it.
Oh, good left hand by Pacquiao.
We hit the midway point of round 12.
Oh,
caught him with a right.
Got to come back with that left hook.
At dito nga nasaksihan ng karamihan at lalong-lalo na sa mga hot girl na sumuporta kay Pacquiao para sa labang ito. Kahit maraming nagsasabi na delikado si Pacquiao sa laban dahil nga hindi basta-basta itong kanyang makakalaban na kampyon at isa rin itong undefeated, 10 taon rin ang agwat ng kanilang edad. Na matatawag rin natin na isang knockout artist itong si Thurman na umabot ang knockout ratio nito sa 70.9%. Pero dahil sa bilis at lakas na binabato ni Pacquiao ng mga suntok laban kay Thurman, ay nakakuha ito ng isang knockdown sa loob ng round 1. At dito nagulat si Thurman kung bakit umabot pa ang pahabol na suntok ni Pacquiao. At sa round 10 ay kamuntikan pang napaluhod itong si Thurman dahil tumama ang isang body shot ni Pacquiao. At kitang kita natin na tinanggal ni Thurman ang kanyang mouthpiece para lumuwag ang kanyang paghinga. Hindi rin makakailan na hirap rin si Pacquiao sa labang ito. Pero ganun pa man ay nakuha pa rin ni Pacquiao ang panalo. So yan lang muna ang ating video sa ngayon mga kabusing. Maraming salamat po.